Squat pulses. So descend into your squat position, holding your kettlebell in front of the body with the elbows touched. From there, with your feet toeing out 10 to 15 degrees and your rib cage stacked on top of your pelvis, you're going to go to your bottom range of motion, come halfway up and then back down. So you're going to pulse in and out of that bottom position for the prescribed number of repetitions.